In foreign teachers who are in turn kicking back part of their salary to a Muslim movement. It's an explosive allegation with ties to one school right here in the Alleghenies. Bill Waddell has been working on the story all day. He's live in Center County with the latest. Bill?
Tim, good evening to you. Those accusations were made in a story in the Philadelphia Inquirer, and it questions the practices, financing, and funding of a network of schools, and that includes the Young Scholars of Central PA right here in State College.
The Columbus Charter School is one of a group of Ohio schools now under federal investigation. Kennedy Smith from the left explains what they're accused of. It is tonight's big story.
And a frail state auditor's fraud and illegal use of your tax dollars. Auditors found immigration and legal fees for school officials' families and others living in prison, including some whose auditors found were never employed at any of the schools.
And Bill Waddell is live there to explain the connection for us tonight. Bill?
Jen, good evening. That article claims that federal authorities are looking into these charter schools due to allegations that those former teachers are funneling money back to Turkey. The Young Scholars of Central PA in State College is on the list. The case